You're listening to WPSU's Health Minute, a collaboration with Penn State's College of Nursing. Have you ever heard of gastroparesis? Gastroparesis is a partial paralysis of the stomach, causing food to stay in the stomach instead of moving into the intestines. Causes include diabetes, medications like opioids and antidepressants, abdominal surgeries that injure the vagus nerve, or neurological disorders such as Parkinson's disease or multiple sclerosis. Common symptoms are nausea, vomiting undigested food, and feeling full even when you've only eaten a small amount of food. Gastroparesis can be treated. Diet changes for gastroparesis include eating 6 small meals a day and following a low-fat, low-fiber diet. For more information, visit gastro.org. For all our episodes, visit wpsu.org/healthminute. I'm Shireen Stanford, WPSU.